a first in Anderson County, a new way to search for a missing person.
At no cost to the taxpayer, News 4's Manny Gaither explains from Anderson County.
Anderson County is starting their own mount unit with volunteers on their own horses who will be called out to help in a search when all other resources have been exhausted.
Yeah, boy.
This isn't the first time Warren Evans has mounted a horse for the sake of the law. With 40 years of law enforcement experience,
attaboy.
He created a mount unit as sheriff in Michigan and is now a part of the brand new one that will serve as Anderson County's backup in any search and rescue mission.
With a horse, you even have more versatility, I think, than you do with an ATV, and you don't have the noise. And sometimes there are people who are calling out, there's sounds in the woods that you'd like to hear that you're not going to hear buzzing by in an ATV.
Evans and his horse Cole and 9 other volunteers are going through their initial training, testing the animals and their riders on their reactions to different terrains or loud noises like a siren or gunshot.
This is what we'll give you when you go out in the woods.
Anderson County Captain Randy Creamer says these volunteers will be a tremendous help, especially when a search lasts for hours or days.
This just be one more element that we can use, another tool that we use, hopefully to save someone's life.
And that's why these volunteers are here, having fun while helping out the community.
Anyone interested in volunteering will have to go through the same training that we just showed you. You can call Anderson County Sheriff's Office and ask for Captain Randy Creamer for more information. That number, 260-4400. Mandy Gaither, WYFF News 4 in Anderson County.